to look like a good angle. Point down a little bit.
I mean, you're gonna be looking at my butt anyway.
Point down a little bit.
It's up a little bit.
Okay. How's that, Joe?
Better.
Okay. Go. Go.
Fantastic. Good to see us. Where are you coming from? Coming in from Concord. All right, Rockers. Rockers on the right, runners on the left. Rockers on the right.
Who cares? We still did it. We gotta get past this crowd though. That's the main thing. So there goes Brad. He's like, I go at my own pace. Yeah, his pace is fucking same bolt. And he doesn't look back.
Oh really? He'll
look back in like 300 yards and be like, oh shit. Buddy. Yeah. My angle. Good.
Okay. Your babies could crawl underneath that easier.
Is that it? Felt longer. What do you think? Right. Butts ahead, Brad. Butts ahead. You getting water? Brad, water. Yeah. Hi, what's up? Well, that's how I'm doing it. Good dismount. Broken foot. Jump. There you go. You see Kings. There's one more long part in the woods that I hate. No, that's not why.
Oh, you've
been behind my front bed. I'm not gonna slip on that. Holy God. Oh yeah, okay, we go under. the shock top. Alright.
Watch out for the white from next to you too.
That one's really small. I won't see it. I won't see it. Hey buddy, it must be tough for a tall guy like you, man, going under stuff. This is new. They never put mud right here. Yeah. Now it's really gonna suck to run. Yeah. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. I'll go. Oh. Hey, lace your shoes up. Oh, Lord. Oh, just what I wanted to see. Whoa. Dude, don't run into me. Whoa! Don't say that.
Yeah, two more to go, Lance.
Come on, buddy.
Come on, Lance. Me and Chris are gonna slid right into each other.
Yeah. Brad assaulted my back. No. Oh, this is gonna be fun to run now. Oh, one word. Chafing. Not anymore. Does anybody have a clean spot on their shirt? Is the camera muddy?
No.
Awesome. Yeah, red light?
Yes.
Cool, awesome. Yeah, I just want to make sure so we can still record. Camp a noob. Alright, I'll wait for him. He's feeling it.
I'm feeling it.
I hear ya. It's the running, man. I like how the...
Right.
I like how they do it. Where's Brad?
You know what? It is what it is.
Yeah. Get it! Oh. Get it! See, this one's hard for women because of the height. Let's go, buddy. What? It's all about the reach. It's tough because of the reach. I like to go stomach.
Mind over matter sometimes.
Slippery. I like to face backwards myself.
Face backwards,
I do it that way, but. So you can sort of grab on a little bit.
Okay, I see what you're
saying. Yeah. Waiting on her. No problem. Yeah, I was waiting on her. I didn't want to get all up in it. What do you have, like 20 days? And then I restart it, I want to make sure for the obstacles. Let's do it. Go that way, Brad, I'll go this way. Yeah, I saw somebody roll when we pulled in. That will not be me. Oh, sorry, buddy. Lance, what are you doing? Fool. You okay?
Yeah, I'm scared.
You wanna crawl?
I'm just afraid I'm gonna fall. I mean, I'm afraid
of heights. Okay, I am too. Just crawl, yeah. Just crawl. Cause you... Get on your knees, Sue. You can do it. Yeah, I'll go. I'll go over here. You can follow me. Doing it. Buddy. Hey, Lance. Woo! You got it. You're doing it. Halfway there. Don't look down. Come on, you'll feel great when you're done. Definitely. I'm helping her. Got it. Now, once you get here, it's the easy part. Come on, you can do it.
Look at that!
Okay.
I'm sorry. Just trying to get out of your way.
Well, he's getting flipped around. That's hard.
All right.
Good
job. Good job.
First run I've done since I've been injured, so.
Oh.
No kidding. What happened? Better now?
Yeah. Broke my ankle. Sprained it.
Welcome back.
I'll be right below you, so you got it. Nothing will happen, just one by one.
Can't look down, right?
Don't look down. You got it. Just put your leg over. Just hold on to the rope, you'll be good. Yep. Yep, just hold on. One by one. There you go. Now the easy part. Sorry, it's helping her. She was completely, completely freaked out. Like frozen. But I told her, I was like, once you do it, you're gonna feel so good. Once you conquer it. She was like deathly scared up there.
Right?
Like frozen.
I mean, it's kind of.
Oh, dude.
Easy.
Definitely.
I can see why you'd be scared if you don't have full control of yourself.
Yeah. I don't know who her friends are. I was with her. This is Joe.
He won't walk.
Daddy, get some water.
No, I'll just gotta catch up to him.
Oh, yeah. He's struggling, yeah. Just a little bit. There you go.
Good job.
Good job. You're welcome. God, the sprint? I was like, where are you guys? No. Thank you. Alright, Natalie, maybe you would have had a hard time with this. Yeah, that would have been tough. Lance, jump! Jump! Nice. You supposed to throw that rope over?
No.
Oh, it's for getting down? Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either. You go, Joe!
Let's go, okay, Pinocchio!
Yeah, don't do it.
It's a little bit farther.
There you go. Get it, Joe. Nice. That was fun. All right, ready for another mud pit?
I'll buy a beer from the
would, the camera will come off. Yeah, and it doesn't float. Joe, you're familiar with this terrain from golf. I got a rock in my shoe. Danger, terrible obstacle ahead. Too gung ho on that. Yo. Hold up. What, the whole obstacle backwards? Yeah, that's true. Oh, I'm not a professional here. They should have sharks down below. Come on, man. Let's go. There's all these people walking. We're not walking. I don't know what this one is, but take it. Oh yeah, that's probably the way to do it, huh? On your back? No? God, this one's a pain. Oh Lord.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. I'll go a different way. Woo! Like Jenga. These gotta be hard for Joe because he's so big.
Me too, crawling through there with my dick all in the way.
Oh, the showers are nice. I better than last year.
I think I ripped a hole in my shorts when I took you.
Did you?
Yeah, buddy.
Joe.
Yeah, you're big.
That's the finish right over there, baby. Another smile. On your left. Okay. Finish strong. Okay, buddy. Finish strong.
This is
that's it. This is where they'll be snapping pictures, so. Yeah. This one's fun. Yeah, slide down. Ready? And let's make sure we all do the slide at the same time. Ready? And fire it at the same time? Okay. Look up, Joe. Because they take a picture. Yeah, last year they took mine going on a fire, but I was looking at the fire. Get it! Yeah, I got that on film! It's because you don't wear shoes.
No, I stepped in a hole. Where's Lance?
Oh,
he's up there.
Man, freaking racehorse. Yeah, right. It's probably like 2 feet. Good, Joe. Alright, we're doing it at the same time, guys.
straight up.
All right, let's get four together. They should be over there somewhere. Yeah, I will. I will.
You ready?
Do it.
Sit. There you go. Yeah. Woo! Woo! I held it.
Okay,
well, I'll fix it.
Still bleeding.
Okay. Brad, help me. Slipping.
Hang on.
I gotta come over here. There's nowhere to grip it. I'm stuck, man. Thank you. I was freaking stuck. All right. Barely. Brad, am I straight? I'll give
you
dirty.
There you go.
Okay. My contacts are freaking screwed. Lance, you and Joe go soft. Film it.
Woo! Which side, dude?
That water's freaking deep back there. You alright? What's wrong? What are you doing? Oh. It's like a body in here.
I got my foot stuck.
I know, right? This is where your shoes. Oh, don't kick me. Oh, it's like manure. Watch over those rocks, buddy. I'm just like floating, dude. I'm just pulling my body. Yeah. Oh, it's nice. You just float. Oh, Oh, don't splash me! Dude! What are you doing? You freaking moron. You gotta do it again.
Yeah, you almost made it, dude.
Alright, wait, let's cross at the same time. Hold on, guys. So we can get our picture taken. Ah! Let's go. Thank you. All right, appreciate it. Woo. Thank you. Thank you. Woo. Well, watch out, Brad. Brad. Thanks. Where's everybody? Awesome. Camera, say hi.
all coming. Cornhole? Huh? Wanna get owned at cornhole? Joe, cornhole?